gents, allow me to introduce to the blue corner, Andres Mcneil. Evolution of Combat presents three-minute rounds of amateur mixed martial arts. Introducing first, in the blue corner, weighing in at 74.8 kilograms, representing the Grip House, Andres Mcneil! Across the cage, his opponent stands in the red corner, representing RVKMMA, also weighing in at 74.8 kilograms, making his debut in the cage, Hrafn, Thrainsson! Paul Crossley is our referee in charge of the action.
All right, this is the penultimate amateur MMA fight of the evening.
Penultimate undercard amateur MMA fight of the evening.
Oh yeah, sorry. And then we got the three amateur MMA fights on the main card.
Hrafn Thrainsson of Reykjavik MMA begins his amateur MMA career tonight, facing off against Andres Mcneil of the Grip House, coming in on a 0-1 record.
Andres looked pumped for this fight at the start there, talking to the camera. Was all smiles during his introduction. Both fighters feeding each other out a little bit.
Andres
looking to close the distance.
Happy to switching stance a lot. Showing the toe kick earlier.
Nice leg kick.
Easily
check there.
Checks yeah. And catches. I think Andrew's definitely looking very comfortable in the striking range. And Hrafn just surges forward looking to catch Andrew's.
Yeah, close that distance. Andrew's doing a good job reversing the position. Looking like he's looking to attack the
goes leg. Down to weave the leg, comes Excellent. Back up and secures the takedown, lands in side control.
Bad position for Andrew's right now. Oh, Hrafn looking to tap the back here. He's got one hook in, throwing strikes.
Andres needs to be careful. He's got to keep that other hip tight against the cage. Can't let Hrafn get that second leg around in front of his hips.
Hrafn working his way around to the back here.
Setting up a seatbelt grip.
About the pressure.
Looking to just finish that seatbelt grip. Brings in the choking arm.
He's slowly working
it. And the second hook is in.
He hasn't yet got his forearm underneath the chin. Andres has done a good job of.
If we look at the head position of Hrafn, he's coming in very tight there. Against Andres, just shutting down all the space. And then the second hook is escaped, and Hrafn nearly rolls out.
Hrafn's following it through. Andres almost out.
Excellent back control there, though, from Hrafn. Hrafn.
So what, this RVK MMA gym, they have some excellent grapplers.
Reykjavik MMA. Reykjavik in Iceland.
You might wonder, is Hrafn going to posture up, look to land some strikes, or is he just going to be hunting this submission? Again, all the while, Andres is defending the choke. He's not landing any of his own strikes. He's not looking for his own takedowns.
Hrafn seems quite...
Hrafn passes.
Over. He could be setting up a chair sit here. Either that or step over into mount. I think Andres
he's technically in mount right now. Oh, he's switching back to take the hook. Looking to take the back again.
Attack the turtle. Ah,
now he's
posturing. That's
it. Now we see some heavy strikes landed.
Hrafn.
The strikes. Oh, we see the 10 seconds.
Hrafn, just knowing the round is nearly over, just thinks of cause as much damage as possible here.
This has been a tough, tough round for Andres. Excellent round from Hrafn.
I think Hrafn just kind of realized at the beginning that. Andres was showing really nice striking, and then Hrafn just decided he didn't want any of that. Surged forward.
Closed the distance.
Quite easily got the takedown there by weaving the leg, and then finished that, and then
here
just
we can
hunted
see
the back.
Taking the back.
We are live on Facebook for anyone just joining us. This is Evolution of Combat from the Carlton and Morecambe. You join us for an amateur MMA bout between Hrafn Thrainsson of Reykjavik MMA versus Andres Mcneil of the Grip House. If you're joining us now, give us a like, give us a share. Use the hashtag EOC3 on Facebook, Twitter, Snapchat, Instagram, whatever you use.
Okay, so if you're Andres, what do you do differently in round two?
Be aware of the extremely proficient wrestling and jiu-jitsu of Hrafn and just not play any part in that again. You've got to look to keep circling out. And be aware that he can shoot from very far away, so you've got to constantly be aware of that. Maybe throw less kicks and not leave yourself open to that as much.
That's what really, you know, dictated that last round, was that ability to get in close, just, you know, stick his ability to just grab a hold of you and just take you down. Or get the fight
again,
to the
ground. This time, Hrafn taking the middle. We've got to watch out. Oh, and he shoots in for the takedown straight away.
Closes
against the cage.
That distance
goes
with
for
the
that high crotch single. Weaves the leg.
Excellent defense from Andres.
Looks for the body lock there against the cage.
But lovely grappling there. Switches it up.
Hrafn coming in close there. Andres looking to get the throw off.
Oh, switched it there. For the first time we see Hrafn with his back pinned against the cage. What can Andres do from here, though?
I'd say Andres just wants to get out there, hopefully if you can get a sudden disconnect and perhaps just show a knee or an overhand on the way out perhaps.
The problem is though, if you disconnect, Hrafn is so good at closing that distance. And
we see there, he just drops straight away.
There we go. Gets
pulls Andres away.
Gets that sense of gravity.
Finishes the takedown, steps right over.
Hrafn's now in full mount.
He has full mount.
So Andres was able to defend from this position for round one. That's it, Hrafn then not looking for that neck anymore, just looking to land those punches, gets those hooks in.
Second hook in, up.
Oh, he's got both hooks
and
in,
we
he's
have
on the back.
Complete back take there. Controlling arm, gets the choke hand in, and he looks to lock
this
up, it's
it.
Under the chin.
Under
this
the
has got to be
tight.
It. It's tight, it's tight. Andy, we got the tap, we have a winner by submission.
Excellent. What a performance.
Hrafn Thrainsson of Reykjavik MMA, once again bringing the grappling.
That was a really nice performance from Hrafn, demonstrating his game. He threw his stand-up looked pretty good, but his ability to close the distance and get that takedown and what he does on the floor when he gets that takedown is fantastic.
Excellent control there from Hrafn. Fantastic awareness of the back. Just technical jiu-jitsu, brilliant fundamentals, just looking for that second hook. using the supporting arm just to grab the wrist and just stay super, super tight to his quarry. We go to our MC, Lance Doublet, for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, our referee, Mr. Paul Crossley, stopped the action at 1 minute and 37 seconds of the second round. And the winner, by way of rear naked choke, in the red corner, Hrafn Thrainsson! Congratulations on your victorious debut in the cage.